put your hands together for our band here this afternoon. On the drums, Mr. Glenn Dick. On bass, Mr. Fred Moose. On rhythm, Mr. Donald Bradburn. And our fiddler, Lefty Ryan Dost. Give a round of applause for these guys. Good job. So we're going to get a list of names of the dancers, and we'll get going. But first, before we do that, we're going to have a grand entry. But in the meantime, boys, if you want to continue playing, go ahead, Ryan. Play some Red River Jig or Whiskey Before Breakfast. Coming out there, boys. Good beat, good solid beat, and good fiddle playing. Right on. That's what I like to hear. All right. One more to Ryan. Just to, what do you want to play?
Thank you.
job, boys. Good job. So, I take it Cross Lake's registering right now? Okay, good. So we're going to get our list of teams, and then we're going to do a grand entry, and we're going to have some fun, okay? We're going to give out some prize money. I want to thank our sponsors here once again, making this possible. Kunasevi CP Square Dance Club, they're our legendary sponsors. Northern and Northwest Company, our master sponsor. Gaming Commission, Family Services, Family Foods, Nori House Cree Nation, Sasquatch Ice Fishing Derby, Nori House Cree Nation Parks and Recreation. Just give them a big round of applause for making this possible. Yes. It's all about having fun. I've been around for the last 2 weekends, me and Counselor Albert, taking in the activities. We watched hockey all weekend. We ate pizza, we ate hot dogs, we ate burgers, we ate everything, but we had fun. And the most important thing I'm observing right now is all the proud people that are here, all the proud Kusums and grannies and uncles and aunties, the parents, even Mr. Sitsiga, they're happy to be here with their young people supporting them. That's what it's all about. Our young people need a lot of support nowadays, and this is great to see. So I hope everybody is all dressed up and ready to go, because we're going to be doing our grand entry very shortly. And thank you to the boys in the band here. Let's have a round of applause for these guys. You know, they traveled all the way from Winnipeg and West Island to come and join us on the south side of Nori House. So anyway, as we get ready, we'll play. We'll get Ryan busy here. He likes to play. What can we play? You want to play a square dance tune? How about St. Anne's Reel? All right, here we go. St. Anne's Reel. Thank you. job there, people. Good job. Again, the rules are, once the competition starts, 8 and under, 9 to 12, and 13 to 17 will be dancing. The second change and the breakdown. We'll have a half hour break before we go into the breakdown. 18 and 19 years old, 50 plus and the business challenge. One dance only, the breakdown. All righty. So how far are we? Okay, we're just about ready to go. So keep your teams together, folks. We'll get them to do the grand entry. We'll dance from, you'll get them to dance from the left hand of the stage here, where I'm sitting on the left hand side, and get them to dance. You know what I noticed? A lot of these young kids that are dancing, their parents used to dance, which is excellent. Thank you for teaching your kids to dance and to be part of a celebration. And I think we're, guys in the back, are we live streaming the square dancing to the homes in the community? Okay, we have live stream. If your folks from Cross Lake want to get your community members involved, somebody run up here and give me the email address or the address they can watch the square dancing. I know a lot of people can't make it. We do it because our elders have requested that, or people that are at home and can't get out. Okay, Norway House Communications on YouTube. I really don't understand a lot of this technical stuff. I'm still a fellow that picks up the phone and says, using, or waiting for the ring to go one long, one short. Now that's real old school. All right, so how are we doing there, Sandy? I was going to ask Donald to entertain us while we're waiting. Are you able to do a song with the fiddle? All right. How about get Donald up here to bless us with a song while the kids are getting ready at the outside. They're getting ready to. We'll get Donald, brother Donald, my friend Donald here. I see a lot of new young dancers out there. Excellent. Abigoya's parents.
Check 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Check. Testing 1, 2.
We also have a big screen in the back there. Look at it.
Testing.
You'll be able to view the square dancing on the big screen. Isn't that awesome?
All right, we're going to.
And of course, you got this. Ugly guy behind the microphone.
Testing 1, 2. Check 1, 2. All right, we're gonna do an old Hank Williams song with a fiddle. Testing 1, 2.
Can you're in.
Testing 1, 2.
It's
Testing, 1, 2. Testing. Testing.
We have six.
I can hear him. Testing, 1, 2, check. Testing.
Okay.
So testing, 1, 2. 1, 2. Testing, 1, 2. No, nothing. Testing, 1, 2. Testing, 1, there it is. It's coming up now. Testing, 1, 2. Yeah, right there. Okay, good. Testing, yes. Check, 1, 2. All right, here's an old Hank Williams song with a fiddle. Going out to viola. Testing, 1, 2. Trusting you was my great sin.
Donald and the Tornadoes. I'm giving the band a different name. But you, I can't announce the real name I have for you guys. Too many kids around. Okay, I guess we're about ready to go now, Sandy. Okay, welcome to our 2024 Pipon Festival Square Dance Competition. It's good to see everybody here. Everybody smiling, everybody having a good time. But like we usually do in everything that we do, we put God first. So I'm going to ask Karen Osborne to come and say an opening prayer. Karen? We can settle down just for a second, okay? Just for a few minutes.
I can say good afternoon. Naska muna get to me gayan to say the opening prayer. Before I start, I want to acknowledge Kamatje Banjik, the Kweskikabu family, that we keep him in our thoughts and prayers. At this time, that we also have a good time, enjoy, and everybody, you know, like our counselor says, to smile and, you know. As we I'll open in prayer, I just pray that everybody would stand, that ones that can stand and say the opening prayer. Thank you, Lord, for this day, your blessings, your mercy, your goodness. Lord, that your hand be upon each and everyone that's here, and those that are mourning, Lord, that your hand be upon them also. That you surround your loving arms around them as we remember their loved ones today, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for today and blessing us. We pray for the young people, Lord, that they'll have a good time and, you know, and that they'll, that mino give panchikwa pe mainige chik mina, Lord, that our neighbors, thank you, Jesus. We give you glory, Lord, and honor and praise. We thank you for this day. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Eguse, thank you very much there, Karen. Thank you very much for the opening prayer. So at this time, on behalf of Chief and Council and our staff and membership of Norio's Cree Nation, we welcome you to our square dance competition. I know there's a lot of people here and looking forward to some great dancing and great color. I'll be your master of ceremonies this afternoon. I'm Councillor Anthony Apitagan, and I'm always blessed to be here to help out in these events. And I want to thank the square dance coordinators, those are sitting up in front here, for putting the show on. Sandy Flood, Keisha Laffer, George Cromarty, Albert Apitagan, and whoever else is involved. Thank you to the band for coming out and helping us out. So the grand entry order, number one, 8 and under, Flyers, Happy Hoppers, Abishir Onimis Donimwak, Little Thunderbirds, Little Sweethearts, Dancing Tornadoes, 9 to 12, Mini Stompers, The Underdogs, Achagosak Onimiswak, Dancing Stars, and then the 13 and 17, Wawawitak. So if you can hear me back there, coaches, line up your teams in that order. Once again, maybe Glenn, just turn it up a little bit. Flyers, Happy Hoppers, Abishunimwak, Little Thunderbirds, Little Sweethearts, Dancing Tornadoes, Mini Stompers, Underdogs, Dancing Stars, Wawitawak. So that's 10 teams altogether, and I don't think we have any for the business challenge, or do we? After, okay, we'll announce them after. But we're going to bring in our little guys here, our little, our youth. I want you to cheer loud and be loud and proud for all these young people that have And I'll announce the dancers after they finish the first chain so you know who they are, okay? I have the list here. I have the list of the dancers and the list of the... Wow, that TV, the big screen is really good. Look, take a look at it. Wow, eh? We'll have to use that more on 3D and Yorkbo days. Okay, ready to go, gang? Jose? All right. Lefty, take it away. Bring him in. Let's have a warm round of applause. Big cheer for our square dancers. That's it, kids. Wave and have big smiles. All right, here they come, people. Let's have a big round of applause for our little dancers. Young square dancers, right on. That's beautiful. Makes you very, very proud. All that color, all the kids smiling and waving. Oh, wow, that's excellent. Excellent job. Now we're going to get into the competitive part of our square dancing competition. So our first dance group will be the Flyers. The coach, Flyers. So the Flyers, please get ready. Coach, get them ready. Give the tune to the fiddler on what they're gonna be dancing. I forgot to introduce our judges. On the far right, Eileen Wilson, former square dancer. In the middle there, Albert Apitag, and also a former square dancer, and Karen Osborne, a really old square dancer. I'm just kidding. But these are our three judges. They're sitting up in front here, and our coordinating team is in the back here. So our first team is the Flyers. Once again, they'll be dancing the second change, and then take a half hour break after everybody's danced. We'll go into our breakdown. So sit back, relax, get some refreshments and enjoy yourselves. This is what it's all about. People having a good time. Muchigak. Was coach? Coach? Which fiddle tune? That same one. All right, little people, go see your parents. You don't want to get run over. Give me the signal anytime you're ready there. Okay, lefty, we're good to go. All right, our first group, the Flyers. All right, big smile, kids. There they go. Is Terry Lee Dixon, and the dancers are Gracelyn Saunders, Danny Joe Clark, Kylie Painter, Caden Misswagen, Nova Misswagen, Riley Colin, Kaylee Ray Questicapu, Ken Albert Jr., and Annika Falzer. One more time, round of applause for Little Kanasebi CP dancers. Excellent. All right, Happy Hoppers, where are you? Happy Hoppers. Happy Hoppers. All right, Ramsey, your first coaching job here. There you go. Thank you, Ramsey, for helping out. Gonna serve CP Happy Hoppers. Coaches, managers have a pish unimisak on standby. Okay? Not trying to hurry anything up, but just trying to keep it coordinated, all right? I know some of these kids are probably terrified, but they'll get over it the more times they dance. Kudasevi CP Happy Hoppers. Pink, black, and sparkles. Oh, boy, they got a professional coach up there, Brian. Atta boy. Brian, what are we dancing to? Hey, it's about Fiddler. Okay, St. Anne's real, boys. Are you ready? Ready to Ramsey? Okay, take it away. CP Happy Hoppers, coach manager Ramsey Albert, and the dancers are Athena Albert, Colton Albert, Carly Gamblin, Cruz Tate Riome, Hannah Schellenberger, Rain Papanikis, Patient Clark, and Talisha Bruce. Thank you, young people, for entertaining us. Another round of applause, please. Have a good time. Our kids are entertaining us. All right. Again, this is a smoke-free environment, alcohol-free environment, and a drug-free environment. Please keep it clean so the kids can not smell that stuff. All righty. Just a bit of housekeeping here. And for the out-of-town visitors, the washrooms are located past the lobby towards the rink area. There's men and women's washroom there. Okay. All right, our next group, Apisci awa unimuak. Apisci unimuak. Coach Michelle and Dylan Williams. Nope, that's the wrong one. Whoop, messed up here. They didn't put these in order. Anyway, my list, I've got a bit an Emwok. Sandy, ask them what's in them. Dancers. I gotta get this in order. I'm gonna introduce the Taylor. Ask them what you know. Ask them. Yeah, Taylor Osborne. Just a little confused here. The old man's confused. How do you like that so far, people? Good job, eh? Yes. Everybody's smiling. Everybody's having a good time. Where was all this when I was dancing? Because you didn't know how to dance. All right, finally got it figured out. The last dancing group was Abishu Nimwak, Thomas Sweeney, Kensley Kiam, Lucas Osborne McKay, Ileana Duncan, Andrew McKenzie, Kaisley Tate, Kessler Mino, and Brie L. Duncan. Give them a round of applause. It's got a little bit confused here. Good job there, young people. So our next dancers are Little Thunderbird. Little Thunderbird. This group is dressed in green, gold, and black. All right, the tunes have been all settled here. Our next square dance group here, Little Thunderbird. All right, kids, have a good time. Some maintenance issues there. We'll get that rectified right away. Please bear with us. Thank you. Universe. Dancers are Liam Arthurson, Alea Apitagan, Devin Osborne, Braylon Oman, Blake Quescacapo, Kaylee Dixon, John Cromarty, and Skyly Moore. Little Thunderbird dancers, good job. Thank you, Michelle and Dillian Williams, for coaching and helping the kids out. Little sweethearts, where are you? Little sweethearts. Coach is my bro-in-law, Peter Cromarty. Little sweethearts, you're up. If anybody's going for a Tim Hortons run, medium tea, two sweetener only. Thank you. Not you guys. What about you guys? We'll get your order later. All right, anybody going for a Tim Hortons run? Uncle Anthony needs a medium tea, two sweetener only. Or Grandpa Anthony needs medium tea. Okay, we got the little sweethearts on dance floor. Peter, what are they dancing to? Peter. Okay. Are we ready to go, Coach? coach, manager Peter Cromarty, and the dancers are Ian Cromarty, Aria Saunders, Lyndon Evans, Andrina Falzer, Zach Saunders, Ellen Falzer, Bradley Osborne, and Layla Falzer. Little sweethearts, good job. Okay, how's everybody enjoying the show? Yeah, don't be afraid to cheer loud and proud for our young people. Okay, our sixth group in this category, Dancing Tornadoes. Ooh, that sounds serious. Dancing Tornadoes. Coach, if you can get them on the dance floor, please. Dancing Tornadoes. Our group from Cross Lake, and the coach is Pam. I forgot your last name. It's not written on here. Garrick? And the other girl? Chenille Throat? Okay, reminder once again, kiddies, please do not cut across the dance floor. These guys are gonna knock you over. These are the Dancing Tornadoes. Oh, Wiggiston. Wiggiston. All right, I think we're ready to go there, Ryan. Ooh, there we go. So forgive me if I don't pronounce the names right. Their names are Jane Garrick, Jaisla Garrick, Levi Fredette, Brielle Garrick, Paisley Garrick, Leighton Hamilton, Jensen Scribe, and Kylan Trout. The Dancing Tornadoes, yes. Okay, Dancing Tornadoes, that wraps it up for our category eight and under. We're gonna move on into our mini 9 to 12 category now. Our first dancing group, Mini Stompers. Where are you, Mini Stompers? Hi, this guy here always behind my back, Tyson. I think he wants to take over my job. Can somebody come and throw him off the stage? No, I'm just kidding. He's a good kid. All right, mini stompers, where are you? Okay, the dance floor is all yours. Oh, some of my little friends are. Hi, guys. That's the 9 to 12 category, the mini stompers. After this? Yeah. Okay, after these dancers 9 to 12, we're going to take a half hour break, give the kids a chance to regenerate their energy and put on a big show for us. We're going to dance twice. So our first group in this category, mini stompers. Coach is Kayla Misswagen. Sorry there, young lady. You're going to dance next year. Hey, Diana Tewigapu, good to see you out here. Hope you're doing well, my friend. Good. Good job. Mini Stompers, coached by Kayla Miswagen. Dancers are Scott Apitagan, Kellen Miswagen, Kason Poker, Liam Kweskakapu, Kensley Arthurson, Maya Dost, Adriana McLeod, and Janessa Duncan. Round of applause for our Mini Stompers. Okay, just for your information, Paul from Thompson Ford is on the left-hand side of the stage. Where are you, Paul? He's going to be doing a raffle for a 65-inch TV. All you have to do is go say hi to him. He'll give you a business card. Oh, Jason, sorry. How am I going to keep calling you Paul? You all look alike. Paul, Jason, Johnny, Anthony. Anyway, pay him a visit. He'll give you a business card, and we'll draw for a 65-inch color TV, smart TV. All righty, so our next group are the Underdogs. Underdogs. Where are you, Underdogs? Coach is Farrah Forbester. That's good there. You're in the black and blue and very nicely dressed.
Anthony, there's 113
and 17A,
so we'll take a break after that.
No, we're not going to East
Town.
Okay. Okay, we're going to finish off this category, and there's only one group in the 13 and 17, so we'll finish them off. Take a half-hour break. If you're going to Tim Hortons, Grandpa Anthony needs a medium tea, two sweetener only, because he's getting basso. Talks too much, this guy. All right, so here are the Underdogs. What tune do you want there, Farrah? Where's Farrah? Farrah, what tune? The regular tune? St. Anne's Reel? Big John? St. Anne's Reel, they said. Thank you. the underdogs, first-time dancers. Maya at the Wake Up, Creelan Troop, Isaiah McLeod, Cameron Crane, Fernando Miswagon Jr., Selena Cromarty, Cree Belfort, and Eleanor, don't have the last name. But good job there, young people. If you're able to move your legs, have a big smile, anybody can square dance, eh? So how do you like the show so far, people? Our young people are entertaining us. So we have, our next group is the Otsagusak Onimowak, the Dancing Stars. Coach is Pamela Garrick, so please get your dancers on the dance floor, please. Again, if you don't have, if you haven't picked up an entry form, Thompson Ford's on the left-hand side. Grab a ticket, write your name down, and we're going to draw for the 65-inch color TV just before we do the presentations.
Demonstration of butterfly after the 13 and 17.
Okay.
After this one?
Good.
Okay, after this dance, this, then do the 13 and 17.
They always call it them?
Yeah, 13 and 17.
Oh, he's back. All right, the canteen's also open in the lobby area. If you're craving for some food, snacks, stop by and support our local minor hockey association. These are our neighbors from Cross Lake. Otsagusak Onimowak, Dancing Stars. good job. Dancing Stars from Cross Lake, thank you. Dancers are Seth Garrick, Credence Ross, Isaiah Douglas, Daniel Garrick, Nicolette Maswayan, Lolly Ross, Jolie McKay, Everett McLeod. Thank you for coming. Thank you for bringing your dancers, Pam. Oi, something special before we move on into our last category. We're going to feature some old square dancers here. They say they know square dancing. They are our judges. They're going to do a little demonstration here. The butterfly. Whoa-ho, the butterfly. Karen Osborne, Albert Appetay, and Eileen Wilson. There are judges. They're going to do a bit of a demonstration. Now we'll really see how they know square dancing. All right, the butterfly. Stop by Thompson Ford guy there. Jason has some entry fees for a 65-inch TV. But you can't beat our TV, Jason. Look at what we got on the screen there. It's awesome. I really love that. The karaoke singers loved that last night. They were able to sing off the screen. Awesome. All right. Butterfly time. Scott's daughter, telephone or cell phone, Eileen. Somebody from the crowd handed to her and said, I need that. I need that. I'm lost without my phone. Don't mind me. I just like having a good time, making fun. Not making fun, but having a good time. Good job there, judges. Whew. Butterfly. Okay, our next showcase says Dolores Molina, she's leaving. No, she's not on the dance floor. No, she's our finance lady. She's dropping off some money. Okay, we have. Huh? Oh. Had to use the little girl's room. They went to. But anyway, Wawitak always have problems with his name here. Wawita, can you get together on the dance floor? And the two age categories. Keep your teams together, because after the break, I think it's half hour, you guys are going into the breakdown.
Breakdown.
So how's everybody enjoying themselves? Everybody having a good time? Ace, they having a good time there, friend? Right on, man. Lawrence?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, but you got to stand on. Oh, I thought my father you must come and draw what you know, and you make chick. So, thank you to our sound production guy, Glenn Ranville Beatles, our crew from, what's your name again, your company name? Nomad Video. Not Snowman Video, Nomad Video, I Am Not Mad. And of course, our boys in the band here, Ryan Doust on fiddle, Donald Bradburn on rhythm guitar, Fred Moose on bass guitar, and back there beating the drums, Glenn Dick. Our band, hey, pretty tight, keeping the vibrations going strong. So while we talk, we're waiting for a judge. She had to run off. You got a lot of entries there, Paul? Jason, sorry. All right, good. You still have an opportunity to enter for the 65-inch TV.
Are you in order?
No.
No.
I introduced them already. I introduced them already. Okay, so I'll just use this.
You don't need this anymore?
No, I don't.
Just this one, eh?
Yeah.
Wawa Wita.
Wawa Wita, yeah.
Okay, Wawa Wita. Oh, no. Where am I? Oh, Wawa Wita dancers. Please get your team on the dance floor. If you don't dance, you don't place. Very strict around here with these girls telling me what to do. Well, what to say? Nah, they don't. I'm my own mouthpiece. I like having a good time. Anyway, Sandy here is our coordinator. Thank you, Sandy. Real good job. Everybody having a good time. Even the elders and our people that are bedridden at home are enjoying the square dancing because of these guys here are doing their television, their... What do you call that thing? What do you call what you're doing? Norrie House Communications. Anyways, and there's a link there. So, Wawa Wita. And the kids that want to dance, we're going to put you on the dance floor after. We're going to have a good old jig, and maybe Lawrence will even join you. Okay, these are the Wawetak dancers from Cross Lake. Cross Lake, right? Yeah, they've been dancing here for ages. From when they were little to now, they're not so little anymore. How's it? Okay. We got our judge back, so manager is good. All right, here we go, dancers, get ready. Thank you. job, Omnithink dancers. Coached by Pamela Garrick. Dancers are Alicia Garrick, Zoe Garrick, Shane Lee Ross, Melvin Sketch, Lass Ross, Averis Ross, Nina Ross, Jaylene Garrick. I'm sorry if I mispronounce your name, but that was a very good job there, young people. Good job. So anyway, once again, tickets or business cards are available from Thompson Ford over there. They're going to draw a 65-inch color TV right after our when we do our breakdown. We'll award the prize money and do the draw at the same time. Thank you for your sponsorship. Thank you for donating. Also, thank you to our legendary sponsor, the Gunasewi CP Square Dance Club, our master sponsor, Northwest. Our legendary sponsors, again, the Gaming Commission, and our master sponsor, Minnesotan Agency, Gunasewi CP Machipanman Program. Norah House Community Council, Sasquatch Ice Fishing Derby, Family Foods, and of course our Norah House Cree Nation. Thank you to our coordinating body and our judges for putting on a great show, and also our boys in the band here. So I guess we're going to take a half hour break there, Albert. We're going to take a half hour break, give the kids a chance to catch their, get their strength back. Okay, we have three teams for good time, so that's coming up also.
I'll have to change. We're looking for a professional.
Well, I'm here.
Just in case my kids don't play, she wants to present.
All right. Okay. Is there anybody going for a coffee run? Can you go get a tea? And maybe coffee and get coffee for these guys. Hey, guys, we're going to send somebody for a coffee run. Okay. Can you get a piece of paper? George, give me a piece of paper. Thank you. Okay, let's start getting organized. We're gonna do our final dance here for 8 and under, 9 to 12. A lot of people in the auditorium, a lot of people in the lobby. How do you like the square dancing so far? Really good, eh? It's one of the better ones I've seen in a long time. And I've been around for a very long time. Tomorrow night in the arena at 7:30 p.m., it's the Norrie House North Stars versus the Nels NCN Flames playoff hockey. Our boys, the North Stars, lost last night 3-2, so come out and cheer them on and give them that extra jump so we can beat these guys, eh? We can beat them. So tomorrow night at 7:30, I think at 4 o'clock we have the community feast. We have a fish fry. Come and have a fish, some fish and go watch the hockey game. So there was a couple of elders that were asking me, where is this guy from Thompson Ford? Well, he's sitting over Jason on the left-hand side, wave to the crowd so they can come and stop by and see him. We'll do the draw at before we present the prize money. You don't have to buy anything, just say hello. He's a real good guy. I only hang with good guys. All right. Judges, how are you doing? Right on. We're going to have a call out for everybody to stretch out and jig after the competition. So we're going to go one more round with the breakdown. And finish her off and award some prize money. So 8 and under, a 9 to 12. But are we going to get the Wawitak 13 to 17 to dance there, Sandy? Yeah, we'll put them on the show. So rosin up that fiddle, boy, and play them. I'm just crazy, man. Oh, by the way, I haven't been able to dance since my unfortunate incident I have in July. But I wanted to be part of the square dance competition this year, and I asked the staff if I could MC, and they said, yeah, you're the best. No, I'm just kidding. They said, yeah, which I really appreciated. So I went a little bit further. I put on a pair of jeans. I haven't worn jeans for 35 years. I better not end up at the old stomping grounds over there tonight. Yeah, been there, done that. No good for you. Again, housekeeping rules. This is a smoke-free environment. No cigarette smoking. No alcohol, no drugs. No hickeys behind that black curtain. But anyway, just have a good time, eh? Muchigantamuk, minentamuk. It's fun watching these kids perform. These guys are having a bite to eat. Get their injury level going. So our first group in the breakdown will be the Flyers, if I'm following this correctly. Thank you. There is also a volleyball tournament going on for our volleyball players. I believe it's at HBO. I got that. The volleyball tournament. Keisha. Volleyball tournament. HBO. Huh? Giving the community positive things to do. Enough negativity, but let's work on the positive things. People, big smiles on their face, very proud, loud and proud of our young people. Mr. Sick. Well, you guys are always eating. You're asking me when the fish rise. They'll be on the road. These are my buddies, my brothers here, the boys in the band. Known them for a long time, and they're really excellent musicians. Proud of these guys, you know. They're brothers to us, brothers in music. Okay, let's bring the dancers in there. Ryan, play a tune. Okay, our first dancing group will be the Flyers, but before we bring him on, we're gonna do, Ryan's gonna play a tune so everybody can come back in. That's what I notice when there's music, people come right away. Even if you're having a party at your house and you're playing loud music, unwanted guests show up. Been there, done that. No more. Never again. People, good job. So anyway, we're gonna move on into our breakdown. Our first group will be the Flyers. I forgot who the Flyers were. Not the hockey team, the square dancing team. Okay, Flyers, where are you? That's your group there, Terry? Okay, the kids in the pink, white, and black. Again, KGHL playoff action at the multiplex tomorrow night at 7:30. North Stars versus NCN Flames. Come out, be loud. Let's encourage our team to win. Okay, this is the breakdown category of our square dance competition. We have six teams in the eight and under. 9 to 12 is three teams and 1, 13 to 17. Encourage your young people, ages 13 to 17, to dance. It's healthy, keeps them fit. We're having another square dance competition during Treaty and York Bowl days. It's going to be a big square dance competition again, sponsored by the Norho Square Dance Committee. Okay, the Flyers. Kaylee Questacapo, Ken Albert Jr., Nora Apatag, and Riley Clolan. Kaylee Painter, Caden Maswagan, Gracelyn Saunders, and Danny Joe Clark. Those are the Flyers, coached by Terry Dixon. Down all around. Okay, happy hoppers. Where are ya? Happy hoppers. I'll forget. Big John? You gonna pull? Okay, they're gonna dance to Big John. Happy Hoppers, once again, Athena Albert, Colton Albert, Carly Gamblin, Cruz Tate Riom, Hannah Schellenberger, Rain Papanikis, Patience Clark, and Talisha Bruce. Thank you. Choppers, good job. I think I got the name right. Okay, our next group is Apishtiwanimuak. Apishtiwanimuak. Hey. Oh, my nephew George delivered tea. Excellent. Time for the band there. Okay, Apishtiwanimuak. Thomas Sweeney, Kenzie Cam, Lucas Osborne McKay, Ileana Duncan, Andrew McKenzie, Kaisley Tate, Kessler Mino, and Brielle Duncan. Good job. Right on. Little Thunderbirds. Where are ya? Little Thunderbirds. Little Thunderbirds, breakdown, breakdown all around. Partners all, Animan love, Animan left. Hey, good job there, kiddies. Good job there, boys in the band. Thank you. Arthurson, Alea Apitagan, Devin Osborne. Prayla Norman, Blake Waskikapu, Kaylee Dixon, John Cromarty, and Skyly Moore, coached by Michelle and Dylan Williams. Thank you so much. Awesome. Awesome. Big smiles out there. A lot of proud parents, a lot of proud mushrooms and kookums and uncles and aunties, brothers and sisters. You guys did awesome. Excellent job. So our next contestants are little sweethearts. Little sweethearts. Little sweethearts are Ian Cromarty, Aria Saunders, Lincoln Evans, Adriana Falster, Zach Saunders, Helen Falster, Rayleigh Osborne, and Layla Falster. Little sweethearts, coached by none other than himself, Peter Cromarty. Like to pick on my brother-in-law. Are you folks enjoying the show? Let's have some cheers. All right. Job well done. Ian Comerty, Aria Saunders, Linda Nevins, Andrea Falzer, Zach Saunders, Helen Falzer, Brady Osborne, and Layla Falzer. Good job there, people. Thank you, Peter, for putting your team together. Okay, well, keep right on dancing. Dancing Tornadoes, you're up next. Wiggy Sten. These young people are from Cross Lake, I believe. Boy, I'm really having a good time up here, sitting by myself. Oh, sitting with Tyson. Tyson's trying to take over my job. But I'm really proud of you young people. I am so happy. I hope you guys are too. Kids are putting on a great show. Oh, hey. We got everything organized here. Dancing Tornadoes. Jose Garrick, Josh Silla Garrick, Levi Perdet, Brielle Garrick, Paisley Garrick, Leighton Hamilton, Jensen Scriben, Galen Trout. Thank you very much, coached by Pamela Garrick. Good job. Okay, let's keep the show going here. Thank you, boys in the band. Great stamina. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna move on into our 9 to 12 category, our mini stompers. You're up next, mini stompers. We're getting into the older crowd here. 9 to 12. There we go. Coached by Kayla Miswagen, Scott Appetigan, Kayla Miswagen, Kason Poker, Liam Kweskigapu, Kensley Arthurson, Maya Dost, Adriana McLeod, and Genesis Duncan. Those are our mini stompers, coached by Kayla Miswagen. Can somebody remove that drink can off the dance floor? Or are they, it's part of their show, no? Maybe wipe up the wet spot there if you have anything to use. Thank you. Scott Apatayan, Kelo Miswayan, Kyson Poker, Liam Kweskikapu, Kensley Arthurson, Maya Dost, Adriana McLeod, and Genesis Duncan, coached by Kayla Miswayan. Mini Stompers, good job. All right, the underdogs. The underdogs.
I'll probably forget.
He said their name is Donald and the younger underdogs. That's their call.
What? Why don't make fun of these guys, Glenn? Our band's name is Donald and the Underdogs. Crazy guys, man. We like to have fun out here, eh? Well, the underdogs are going to square dance for us. Michelle, did you tell the fiddler? Okay. You're getting instructions? Four changes. Big John. Capo, Creelan Troop, Asiana McLeod, Cameron Crate, Fernando Maswagan Jr., Kalina Cromarty, and Cree Balfour, and Eleanor, last name unknown. Good job there, guys. Good job. Alrighty, Sagusek Onimowak, Dancing Stars. Sagusek Onimowak, Dancing Stars, you're up next. Boy, this breakdown is awesome, eh? These kids can dance. Ntanimuak. I don't know about this guy on my left here, Tyson. I said, boy, go buy me a burger. So he's eating a hot dog and he didn't get me a burger. I'm hungry too, Tyson.
They ran out of burgers.
They ran out of burgers. Okay. Okay, we're missing a dancer. Be right back. In the meantime, we'll have a storytelling contest. First guy on the agenda is Glenn Ranville. He has some wild tales, this guy. Just stay behind the board there, Glenn. We won't bother you. Okay, kiddies, ready to go? All right. White, The Dancing Stars, Seth Garrick, Queens Ross, Ajay Douglas, Danielle Garrick, Nicolette Maswagen, Lavina Ross, Juliana McKay, and Everett McLeod. Good job there, good job. Just watching them dance, that's excellent. Okay, so 13 to 17, we had one group, Wawitak dancers. Wawatewak, thank you for, I always had a problem with his name. Wawa, I'll just call you Wawa dancers. Northern Light Dancers. And then we're going to have Sandy. We have the list for good time? Okay. We have a good time category. We're just about finished, folks. Just hang tight in there. We're going to draw for a 65-inch color TV courtesy of Thompson Ford. And then we'll award some prize money. And then we'll go home. Play bingo. Oh yeah, Keystone Junior Hockey League playoff action tomorrow night at 7:30 at the Arena Part. Norway House Junior North Stars versus Nelson House Flames. Our junior North Stars lost 3-2 last night, but they're in their home ground tomorrow night, home ice. So come out, cheer wildly. Fish fry at 4 o'clock. Okay, the boys in the band have informed me that they're going to be at the Entertainment Center later on. 9 o'clock for some good music. Bring lots of money. You're going to need it. If you run out of money, see Uncle Fred or Uncle Donald. They have a stash of cash. Okay. Our only group. Great job there, guys and gals. Excellent. Mitunin Tanimwak. Tanimwak. Northern Lights Dancers. Okay. That wraps up our, not our square dance, but our 13 to 17, 9 to 12, and 8 and under. We have another category to do here, boys. We have good time, 18 to 49. Two nations, one dance only. Colleen and Stone Osborne Memorial and the Two Steppers crew. So, two nations, you're up first. Two nations. Oh, Benny Mick. Two nations. Peter, is that your group? Well, fine. Huh? Okay, one of the groups is not ready, or ready, or not, or ready, or what, oh, I was gonna say this, our band is Donald Bradburn, Fred Moose, and Glenn Dick, and our fiddler is Ryan Dose. What the box? I really wanted to say that. What the box? Anyway, thank you for sticking around and having a good time. It's always a pleasure to watch our young people enjoy themselves. In Imitsik. You know, there's a time and a place to have a good time, and this is the place. I want to thank our judges. Eileen Wilson, Albert Apitagan, Karen Osborne. Also, our coordinating team, Sandy Flett, George Cromarty, Andy's there, Keisha. Who else am I missing? Nobody. Okay, you got 5 minutes to get your teams together. 5 minutes starting right now. Two Nations, Colleen Stone Osborne Memorial, and Two Nations crew. Okay, where's Peter? Get your group together. Two Nations, come on. Okay, adults, the kids were more organized. Let's get you on the dance floor. How did you like that? Hey, that was awesome. I really enjoyed myself watching the kids dance. Big smiles on their face. Big smiles on mushrooms, gugums, aunties and uncles, and of course the parents. Hey, I really like that. I'm glad I was able to be part of this celebration here. They got me set up here behind the podium in a nice chair. All I really need is a microphone and I'll be good. Okay, enough of me. Two Nations, your time is coming to an end here pretty soon. Come on, come on. Is there a group ready? Colleen and Stone Osborne, are you ready? Or the Two Steppers crew? Okay, you got 5 minutes to get to the dance floor or else. This old man's gonna get nasty and kick you out. Again, the boys in the band are playing at the entertainment center tonight at 9 o'clock. Come on over, have a good time. Listen to some good music, play the machines, bring lots of money. And what else do you do over there? Say hello to your Gayasimak. And then tomorrow at 4 o'clock, we have the fish fry here at the auditorium at 7:30, KJHL playoff game between Norway House and Nelson House. Full crowd, okay, people? Full crowd tomorrow. We can do it. How are you boys feeling? You can go for another 10 hours, I bet, eh? All right, good job there, guys. Okay, two nations, I'm gonna read out your names. Dylan Williams, Brianna Falster, Peter Cromarty, Olivia Ross, David Ross, Laurel Etowegapu, Fred Richard, and I forgot her name. All right, I see 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. 8 dancers. One tune, boys. I guess we'll go with the St. Anne's Reel, a real Curtis tune. Somebody hacked Peter's phone. He left it on the judge's table. Oh, darn. We are missing a judge now. Don't go away, you guys. Don't go anywhere. I'm watching you. Alrighty. Let's go. Let's go. Go ahead there. Peter's going to give his list of names. Come on, Peter, hurry up. Okie dokie, we got it all straightened out, and here we go. Thank you. the coaches for the kids. Thank you very much, sir, guys and girls, teaching our kids and participating. Okay, Colleen and Stone Osborne, Memorial Dancers. This team name is named after the late Colleen Osborne and the late Stone Osborne, who were avid square dancers. They danced at the every competition. Smitty Flett Memorial, but some of the dancers are honoring their fallen buddies and fallen girls by naming the square dance team after them. And I lost my team list. Okay, Sandy's gonna announce the team names. I see Isla Osborne there, Morris McKay. Who's behind there? I cannot see that far. We'll get to it.
You lost it.
Crazy old man lost the team list. But anyway, this is the Colleen and Stone Osborne Memorial. You'll recognize them. They're old square dancers. I shouldn't say old, but they're veteran square dancers. How's that? We're out here having a good time too. Strong message.
Thank you.
Isla Balfour, Langford McKay, Robert Scott, Taylor Osborne, Lionel Eth, Angel Osborne, Morris McKay, and Bethann Clark. That's the Colleen and Stone Osborne Memorial Square Dance Team. Veterans that are teaching our young kids how to dance too. Good job there, people. Good job there. Okay, the two-stepper crew. Chantel Ed, Shanita Ed, Bryce Ed, Alicia Ed, Jocelyn McKay, Cheryl Cromarty, Jeannie Ed.
And I don't know the other one.
And we're missing one. But anyway, get on the dance floor there. The Two Steppers crew. Please be patient. We're just about winding down here. We're going to present some prize money here. Good job, boys in the band. Really good.
Mika McKay.
Mika McKay. Machis Tingas, where we skill. Morning, I'm going to skin him all. I'm going to skin him all. All righty there. Here we go. Partners all. Anim on love, anim on left, and whatever else. Give the fiddler instructions. Everybody's out here to have a good time, so how are you guys doing out there? You awake? Good. Cheer loud and proud. After this tune, we're going to present some prize money. And we won't get the winners to dance, but just present presentations. And Jason from Thompson Ford is going to be drawing for a 65-inch color TV before we give the money out. So where are you there, friend? Oh, right here. Okay, we got one more square dance group to go. If you haven't entered, you can still enter. He's off to the side here. How's it? Okay, here we go. Oh, we're missing one. Nope, we got everybody. Thank you. Good job there. Two Nation Stompers, Chantel at Jocelyn McKay, Shanita at Price at Alicia at Cheryl Cromarty, Jeannie at and Micah McKay. Thank you. So when you're dancing, please keep hydrated and have plenty of liquids, the right liquids, water. Okay, well, that wraps it up. We're going to make sure she's okay, being attended to by our committee here. She'll be okay. Good job. Give her a round of applause. Well, my friends, that wraps it up for another year of Pipon Festival Square Dance Competition. How many of you had a great time out there? All right, the dancers were excellent. I am so tired watching the dancers. I want to thank the boys in the band, Ryan Doust on fiddle, back on the drums, Glenn, on bass guitar, Fred, and Donald Bradburn on rhythm. Good job. Yeah, hang on to it. He's going to pick it up. And of course, our judges, Karen Osborne, Eileen Wilson, and Albert Apatagan. And our sound guy, Glenn Ranville Beatles, our production crew for bringing video to our shut-ins and our elders. Thank you very much. And of course, our coordinators did a real good job. It's one of the, really had a good time up here, and I thank you all for putting up with me. And, you know, it's always a pleasure to see our young people dance, smile, and have a good time. So who's ready for some prizes now, eh? We're going to get the prizes awarded here. I'm going to ask Sandy to come and help me. And so I don't make a mistake. Muchigan, watch if you are Danimwak. That's all I can say. Keep teaching your kids to dance. If you're not a dancer, get involved. Nimek. Yeah, Peter's picking up his phone. Peter Cromarty. Hang on to it over there. Also want to thank the staff at the multiplex for cleaning up and making sure everything's organized. Real good job. So who's ready for 3D New York Bow Day Square Dance Competition? This is a warm-up here. We're going to have a great time in August. Thank you to our sponsors. Thank you. And before we award the prize money, I'll invite Jason from Thompson Ford. Come up and say hello, and so you know who he is. We have a 65-inch smart TV to give away here. So, Jason.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for Mr. Apatagan for inviting Thompson Ford out. Expect us to be out here for more of your events. We at here at Thompson Ford take pride in giving back to the community, and we're going to try and enforce that and be a part of your community events from this day forward. Thanks, guys. And good luck. And to the dancers, amazing. You guys are awesome.
Anthony? Right on. So I guess I get the honor of drawing the 65-inch TV. Who wants a TV? Make some noise. But don't blame me if you don't win. All right, here we go. Oh, wait, we got a winner here.
Marcella Papanikis.
Where are you? Marcella Papanikis. Marcella, come up here. I want to take a few pictures here. Where's Marcella? I'm right here. Donald, get off the stage. Marcella Papanikis. Anybody know who she is? Okay, where is she? Over there? I can't read lips. Over there. Marcella Papanakis. Can somebody inbox her, Facebook her, or yell at her or something? Do another draw. No, we aren't doing another draw. Marcella's around here somewhere. I think she's in the rink area. Can you please get her so we can take a picture? Anyway, Sandy's losing her voice. And she says, I don't know how you do it. I said, I got a big mouth. I'm a veteran. I've been doing this for years. Where's Marcella? Come up here. A 65-inch TV. Courtesy of Thompson Ford. So we'll get a picture, Sandy?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, Marcella said she's going to put my face on the TV every time I talk. Excellent. Okay, who's ready for some prize money and acknowledgments here? Okay. Third prize in the eight years and under category, winning $400 with 328.5 points. The Happy Hoppers. Happy Hoppers, where are you? Coach, can you come and grab the money? I forgot who the coach was. Was that Ramsey? Ramsey? Boy, first time coaching and managing and you win. Good for you. Give Ramsey and the group a round of applause because they deserve it. Yeah, he volunteering his time to help out with the kiddies. Pai mutsigan eh mitone agora bora tigiwian ni dan tenipan you see spani gwan bora ni pasian right here right on kiddies okay look that way ooh right on you guys first time eh First time dancers, good job, guy. This guy even has his hockey equipment on. Okay, eight and under. Second place for $600 with 329 points. Little sweethearts. Come on up here, little sweethearts. Where's the coach? We have his phone. Oh. Who's the coach of Little Sweethearts? Peter Crumbly, come on up here. Grab your phone. We hacked it already. We're going to show all the text messages to your wife. I'm just kidding. He's just. Oh, right on here. Good job. Over here, gang. Get a picture. Right here, look. Line up. I'll beat her against them. Oh, I'm so proud of you guys, all of you, for dancing, putting on a good show. Every one of you are winners out there. Don't you, Mrs. Nginoma? Are you proud of our kids? Yes, let's give them a round of applause. Okay. first place in the 8 years and under category in our Pippon Square Dance competition, winning 800 points with 800 dollars. Thank you, Sandy. With 340 points, Little Thunderbirds. Little Thunderbirds. First time group also. Come on up here, gang. So proud. Proud and loud. Keep working hard. We're going to get the group here. We don't have a lot of space up here because I'm hogging all the space. And nobody wants to take a picture of me. Right here, gang. Michelle, thank you. Okay, get a picture here, gang. Big smiles, guys. Big smiles. Be proud. Be happy. There you go. All right. Good job, gang. Hey, Glenn, don't sit like that. I can pick on Glenn. All right, one more time, our winners. Everybody's a winner out there. Okay, our 9th to 12th category, winning $400, 271 points. The underdogs. The underdogs. Run up here, the underdogs. Not you guys. You guys are the overdogs.
Our coach is gone.
Oh, your coach is gone. Well, you cut him. You cut up the money. Or give it to Papa Anthony. No ways. Underdogs, good job. First time dancing, eh? Yes, right on. Okay, in second place, 336 points, winning $600, Dancing Stars. Dancing Stars. Why don't shut me off? What are you guys doing, shutting me off? Okay, Dancing Stars. Good job, kiddies. Okay, we'll get a picture here, girls. All right, good job, ladies. Pippon Square Dance Competition, 9 to 12 category. Winning 338 points, winning $800. The Mini Steppers. Mini Steppers. There they come, all proud, running up here. And the coach, and the four dancers. All right, good job, young people, good job. Okay, our square dance competition, we had one team, 13 to 17, winning $1,000. Wawetawewak dancers. Come on up here and get your prize money. Group from Cross Lake, good job. Thank you for entertaining us. I thought I just saw them standing here. Okay, the coach is here to pick up the money. Okay, thank you. All right. Good time square dancing. 18 to 49 years old. Third place, $800 with 159 points. Two nations, come on up here. Two nations.
Don't give any money to Peter.
I said. Okay, good job there, ladies. Thank you very much. Good time square dancing. 161.5 points, winning $1,000. Two steppers crew. Two steppers crew. Thanks. We'll get a picture here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Okay, our good time square dancing, 18 to 49 years old. Winning $1,200, 171 points. Colleen and Stone Osborne Memorial Dancers. Come on up here, gang. All right, our gang is here. Colleen and Stone Osborne Memorial. Friends and family members of our late deceased friends there. Old Smitty Flat dancers. I mean, veteran Smitty Flat dancers. I don't want to say old. These guys can jump and dance. Hi. All right, folks. Agone, that wraps it up for another year. We have another square dance competition coming up, Treaty Yorkbo Days, a big one. I want to thank the boys in the band one more time. Good job. I want to thank Sandy for coordinating, Keisha and everybody else, the judges. Have a good night, everybody, and God bless you. Egusane.
band and for all you guys here.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Where should I put him, sir?
Just put him here. I'll just take him home.
There you go. Okay, take care.
Okay, boys.
You guys are awesome.
There's some donuts here for you guys.
Andy.